What is the difference between polytheism if you embrace this type of position? Because a Hindu or somebody would say the exact same thing. Yeah, you know, these are three, they're all the three gods are all three distinct persons. Isn't it funny they call them God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Ghost? They're all three distinct persons, right? But they all